Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing how to reset Firefox. Now this is a pretty simple process, but I thought I'd do a step-by-step tutorial to show you guys how to do it, in case you didn't already know. So what you're going to want to do is head over to the top right of the browser here to open up the menu. So left click on that icon, and then left click on this little question mark or help menu icon. Left click on troubleshooting information. It's about halfway down this list. Up at the top right here, it should say give Firefox a tune-up. We can left click on refresh Firefox. What this will do is it will remove your add-ons and customizations. And more importantly, this will restore your browser settings to their defaults. But this process will preserve cookies, browsing history and bookmarks, and passwords. So once you have finished resetting the browser, it will re-import these files. So we're going to left click on refresh Firefox here. So now this is reset Firefox. You have an old Firefox data folder that's been created on the desktop. It's not really useful as the data has already been re-imported back into Firefox, as we saw it doing when it was refreshing itself. So at this point, you probably could delete that folder. It doesn't really have any purpose anymore. So I hope this tutorial helped you guys out, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.